Tennis rackets come in all shapes and sizes, colors and designs. To me, people and life follow the same format, and my racket reflects my life to the tee. Everyone's racket has something different about it that makes it unique. Some have strings that are too tight or loose for my liking, but there are some that match my own. In my life, the strings represent the people I surround myself with, people that I am comfortable around. When playing the sport of tennis, your racket will go through damages, broken strings, new grips, and will need repairs. From time to time, my racket strings fray and snap, making my racket unusable until the strings are replaced. Sometimes I must rely on others and borrow their rackets and support. At 11 years old at the Junior Championships in South Carolina, I had an incident, changing the path I had planned on taking for my tennis journey. In the finals of the tournament, I made the mistake of pushing my body too hard, tearing my rotator cuff while serving. I was the youngest patient at the hospital to ever undergo this surgery. It was a critical time in my career for an injury. It would take 2 years to get healthy enough to play at a competitive level I was used to. Help comes from my family, from my friends, and from my girlfriend. With so much support, it's impossible to give up, and they always get me back on the right path. Everything I have accomplished is because of them. They are the reason for my success. I don't take for granted all that has been done for me, and I know that they have sacrificed their own time and money, just like I have sacrificed many things for tennis. My racket and I are a team. We move together, win together, and lose together. I string my racket a little looser than most. I don't see everything as being serious. Fun is a major priority in my life. When people are on my nerves and I get sad, my racket never fails to fill the hole. Whenever my life puts up a roadblock, tennis always has a way of helping me through them. Life will always have a few broken strings that you can't avoid. You just have to repair them and catch back up after being down. I'm still catching up from my broken strings, but day by day I work for excellence.